shì is a verb. It is used to link two units that are in some way equivalent. For example, 我是王老师。I am teacher Wang. 我 and 王老师 are the same person. Therefore, these two concepts, phrases, can be linked using 是. Next example. 你是学生吗? This one is a question. 你 and 学生 are the same person. Are you a student?Therefore, these two phrases again can be linked using 是. Next, 李老师是美国纽约人。Teacher Lee is from New York, the United States. Again, 李老师 and the person who is from New York, the United States, in this case, are the same person.Therefore, it's linked using 是. Here, I would like to bring your attention to this part. In English, you say New York, the United States. You start from the city and then the country. But in Chinese, we start from the country, the bigger concept, 美国, and then you narrow down to the city, 纽约. Therefore,From New York, the United States, in Chinese would be 美国纽约人. So far, you might think 是 means am, are, is. In this lesson, it does mean am, are, is. However, that's not always the case.We will encounter different scenarios in the following lessons. Again, 是 is to connect two concepts that are in some way equivalent. Ma is a question ending word. It is added to the end of a declarative statement.Which is the sentence that ends with a period, to turn that statement into a yes or no question. For example, 李老师是美国纽约人。Teacher Lee is from New York, the United States. And if you want to ask, is Teacher Lee from New York, the United States? Then exactly the sentencestays, and then you add 妈 in the end of the sentence. 李老师是美国纽约人吗? With 妈 added, the statement turns into a question. If the answer to your question is yes, then you simply drop 妈from the end of the question. Oh yes, 李老师 is from New York, the United States. 李老师是美国纽约人。If you compare this sentence with this one, the difference is for this one, you simply drop 妈. And if the answer is no,to your question that is literally from New York, the United States, then you drop 妈 from the end of the question and also insert a negative adverb, 不. So your answer will be 李老师 teacher Lee, is not, 不是美国纽约人。Teacher Lee is not from New York, the United States. Negative adverb, 不.
There are two main negative adverbs,
不
and
没. Today we will focus on 不. And we will introduce may in the near future. Let's take a look at the examples. The first one, 我姓王, I'm surnamed Wang. If you want to say I'm not surnamed Wang, then we will insert 不 here. 我不姓王. The negation 不 is inserted before the verb 姓. Let's take a look at the next example. 我叫王金. I'm called 金旺. To negate the sentence, we will say 我不叫王金. I'm not called 金旺. Again, 不, negation 不, is placed before the verb 叫. Next, 李老师是美国纽约人. Teacher Lee is from New York, the United States. With the negation, 李老师不是美国纽约人. Let's review. 不姓, not surnamed. 不叫, not called. 不是, is not. The adverb 也, it means to or also. Let's take a look at the examples. 我是学生, I am a student. If you want to say I'm a student too, you will insert 也 between your subject and your verb. So this will be where the 也 comes in. 我也是学生. In English, you say I am a student too. You place TOO at the end of the sentence. However, in Chinese, again, it is between the subject and the verb. 也 can never go into the end of the sentence. Next, 我姓王. I'm surnamed Wang. If you want to say I am surnamed Wang too, then again, this is where your 也 comes in, between the subject and then the verb. 我也姓王. Next, 我叫王金. I'm called 金旺. 我也叫王金. I'm called 金旺. Two, 也 is placed between your subject and your verb. Next, 李老师是中国北京人. Teacher Lee is from Beijing, China. If you want to say Teacher Lee is from Beijing, China too, again, you find your subject and your verb 也 is placed in between. 李老师也是中国北京人. Now let's take a look how 也 is used with negation 不. The examples are here. The first one, 我不是学生, I'm not a student. And if you want to say I'm not a student either, with the same rule, you have your subject here, you have your verb here, 也 goes in between. 我也不是学生. Again, either or two, they are not placed in the end of the sentence in Chinese. 也 is placed between the subject and your verb. Next, 我不姓王。I'm not surnamed Wang. 不姓 is your verb. 我也不姓王。I'm not surnamed Wang either. Last example, 李老师不是中国北京人。Teacher Li is not from Beijing, China. You have your subject and then your verb. Here is where you put your 也. 李老师也不是中国北京人。